By Shosho Escaro. It features a lot of different materials from the land. Beaver tail, salmon skin, stingray, cowhide. And it's a part of the Frost Moon, which is featuring artists from the north, from Greenland, from Nunavut, from NWT.